detrás de ti, imbécil.
don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore Amata.
Do something, cop!
After you!
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
over here, stranger.